We not gonna get nothing. Not by sitting around here doing these city and demonstrations and nothing. People not gonna do anything.
Well, how are we gonna do it?
By violence. Violence. And by uprising, having a revolution. Just put blood, you know, let everybody bleed a little bit. You got to give more power to the people.